Judge Moore has also said that he doesn't think a Muslim member of Congress should be allowed to be in Congress. Why? Under what provision of the Constitution?
Because you have to swear on the Bible. When you are before, I had to do it. I'm an elected official, 3 terms. I had to swear on a Bible. You have to swear on a Bible to be an elected official in the United States of America. He alleges that a Muslim cannot do that ethically, swearing on the Bible.
You don't actually have to swear on a Christian Bible. You can swear on anything, really. I don't know if you knew that. You can swear on a Jewish Bible.
Oh, no, I swore on the Bible. I've done it 3 times.
I'm sure you have. I'm sure you've picked a Bible, but the law is not that you have to swear on a Christian Bible. That is not the law. You don't know that? All right, Ted Crockett with
the more. I don't know. I know that Donald Trump did it when we made him president.
Because he's Christian and he picked it. That's what he wanted to swear in on. Ted Crockett with the Moore campaign. Good luck tonight. Thank you so much for being here. My panel will react when we get back.
Merry Christmas, Jay.
Thank you, sir.